All right, Brian, thank you. Now some new information on a man struck and killed by a vehicle in Springfield. This happened on East High Street at about 10 o'clock this morning. Springfield police tell us the vehicle that struck the man then left the scene. To this point so far, police have not released a description of that vehicle, but anyone with any information is asked to get in touch with Springfield police.